same cover I get from the ton, I'm gonna get it strong. It's gonna screw it up. It's gonna be terrible if not fail. So if I can tell, because this is a problem similar to the Pendente Mancino problem dagger, because it comes from the shoulder, so it's hard to tell which one. If I can tell against the Mezzani, I'm gonna target that source. Yeah. That's where the middle of the sword is coming from, right? So there it is, coming. That one's just one. Not the little subtlety that's, you know, that's there, but.
So I can just say, right? You think about the blow. Right? If this blow is coming down, and I'm taking this action, it's going to naturally engage at the Mezza spot. Yeah, right? If he's throwing my time, I do it back at the same time.
It should be
because of the angle of the blow and the engagement is going to do in the appropriate place. I don't actually have to do anything different. In fact, I have to not do something different because of the angle of the blow is going to be the one. So if we look at this angle there, I guess I want